So I wish I could say that this idea came to me in a dream or it was an original thought of mine, when in reality, I've seen this idea a few times online and somebody sent it to me recently, and it's just such a cool concept. So I'm back here at a familiar spot. I'm gonna get a fire going and make a water mill to rotisserie a chicken. I really hope this will work out because this is such a cool idea. I feel like it's a big undertaking, so let's get right into it. Thank you. it's 4:30 now, 4 hours till sunset. I wonder if I'm gonna be able to even eat this thing before it gets dark. It's gonna take a long time to cook. But man, it's working, and that's phenomenal. Sticking point, and it gets a little crispy on the one side, so I'm gonna make sure I just keep this nice and juicy. This could quite possibly be one of the comfiest places I've ever been. Just gonna lay in the spring sun by the river, watching my chicken rotisserie on my water mill. How cool is that? Getting there. Thank you. 176.
This chicken's almost done.
That is good enough for me.
Oh yeah, she looks great. Woo! Look at that, cooked right through. Beautiful. Nice white meat. Mmm. So juicy. Wow.
Yes. I had my doubts. My God. Sweet. That is absolutely delicious. It's astonishing. Wow. So that took just under 4 hours to cook. Long time. It might have been done earlier. It was hard to tell.
The drumsticks are the best. That's about all I'm gonna pick off here. I'm just gonna toss this in the fire. Big old plate of chicken. That was really good at first. But by the end of it, it was just too much. I can't believe that worked. Sweet.
I'm gonna burn up all the meat smell that's on the spigot.
I'm gonna have a really big fire because I want to burn off all the scents from all the extra food that might be in this area.
All right, so I know it's not the best idea to set up your sleeping location right next to your rotisserie chicken location because of wildlife, but we've already done it. So if you see this video, that means I'm okay.
I was laying down and I just saw a shooting star go across the sky. It was fairly large. I made a wish and it was to not be mauled by a bear tonight. I guess when you tell somebody else the wish, it doesn't come true. Oh, shoot.
Good morning. And the water wheel is still spinning.
So the bones in here,
I was thinking about taking them out and bring them home, but they're pulverized, so they're dust.
So I'm just gonna leave them. It really has been a pleasure watching this water wheel spin, but it's time to say goodbye. So we're packing up and heading on out. So that was easily one of the most interesting things we've ever done on this channel. Practical? No. Cool and quirky? Absolutely, that was so cool. Shout out to Connor for recommending that idea. If you guys have any other cool, quirky, interesting bushcraft and camping ideas, send them over my way. Probably the best way to reach me is over on Instagram at Xander by Nick. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed that one as much as I did. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.